Is 263 a prime number or not? To check whether the given number is prime or not, for that, step 1. Given number 263 is less than and close to which perfect square number is 289. This is your step 1. Next. 289 is nothing but 17 square. Now, for this number 17, write all the prime numbers less than this. They are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and 13. Now for the given number, we should check divisibility by all these numbers. And if the given number is divisible by any one of these numbers, we say it is not a prime number. Otherwise, it is a prime number. Did you understand the method? Now let us check divisibility. Starting with 2. Last digit 3, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that add the digits. 2 plus 6 plus 3. We get 11, and 11 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next number 5. Last digit is neither 0 nor 5. So this is not divisible by 5. Next number 7. To check divisibility by 7, for that you double this. 3 into 2, 6. Subtract from this 26 minus 6, 20. 20 is not divisible by 7, so this number also not divisible by 7. Next number 11. To check divisibility by 11, for that add alternate numbers. 2 plus 3, 5. Now 6 minus 5, we get 1. 1 is not divisible by 11, so this number also not divisible by 11. Next prime number 13. To check divisibility by 13, for that, to the last digit you do into 4. So 3 into 4, 12. Add to this number 26. 26 plus 12, 38. 38 is not divisible by 13, so this number also not divisible by 13. So 263 is not divisible by any of these numbers. Hence, 263 is a prime number.